Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm doing my first ever one day build. What we're going to be doing today is we're going to be painting this PC. We're going to be changing everything in it from the GPU to the case. We're going to be redoing the whole thing. It's going to end up looking sweet. So stay tuned. I'm going to show you guys exactly what to do. Alright guys, so first what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to take apart this case, so let's do it!
A few moments later.
Whoa! Look at that! That was fast! So, what we're going to be doing is now we're going to be painting this case, we're going to be spray painting the inside, we're going to be vinyl wrapping the outside, and then what we're going to do while that is kind of drying and setting, we're going to take apart the GPU and then we'll paint that too. So, let's get to it! Alright, so we kind of painted this part. It looks pretty good. I actually really like it. But I'm not sure what to do with the outside. Because originally, what I was going to do was I have this sweet vinyl wrap here. And it's kind of cool. It's got like this camo theme. And I was just going to put that on the outside. But I don't know if it would look tacky having like that. And I think it would. So, I'm in between doing two things. Either we just paint this part here, paint it white with the black, like the camo, and then leave the outside nice and black as like an accent, right? Or do I paint the whole thing camo? But I think that this part's gonna look really good with all my black components on the inside, with the camo underbrushing, like for instance here, hold on, I'll show you guys. We'll just put the SSD in real quick, like that. I think we'll look really smooth. So I'm not really sure. So I'm gonna figure something out and I will let you guys know what's going on. I finished the inside of the paint. You can see that here looks pretty good. Up at the top, down around the sides. So I really like how it looks. I'm not sure if I'm gonna still paint this outside part because it looked pretty good without anything on it or like any kind of camo stuff inside, but I like the look of the inside part of it. It looks kind of cool. Very camouflage, very kind of nature-esque. I ended up picking some new like leaves and stuff, so like that's why you can see that. And I kind of like the look of the just the plain black. So yeah, I might keep it. I might touch it up because it's got some things, but I might just like leave it like a flat black, and or maybe just like leave that black and paint the rest of it just like a solid white color. I'm not sure. I am not sure. But what I will tell you is I'm gonna put in some of the new other parts, see how it looks, and if I like it, we keep it. If I don't, we just keep changing it. That looks pretty good. Fucking snazzy as hell, actually, if I do say so. I think I like the contrast from the black. So I might just repaint this black part. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Touch up the black, and move on to some of the inner parts. All All right, so I thought of something cool that I can do, and what I'm going to hopefully do is I'm gonna put on some like decals or something here, maybe one down along the bottom here on the on the actual panel itself, like down on the bottom part, like maybe like, I don't know, like property of whatever US military or some shit. I don't know, I'm not sure. I think that would be really cool. Cause then I can leave the outside black like I like. It'll have a little bit of contrast, which will be perfect. And I think it'll end up looking really smooth and like and really polished and finished. As opposed to leaving the whole thing camo, kind of looks like, I feel it kind of looks like amateur hour. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have some kind of saying or slogan or some kind of writing down along the bottom. And that is how we're gonna do this. I think that's a good idea. All right, so I will do that and I will let you guys know how this goes. Okay, so depending on how this dries, I might actually not even have to touch up anything else. What I've decided on is I'm going to put on one of those like military spades on top, like kind of like, it's gonna be a big one. It might cover some of the fan. I'm not really sure yet on how I'm gonna position it, but it'll be like a spade inside of a circle. I think it's gonna look sick. And then on the back, we'll leave it as is. The bottom panel, I think property of some kind of, or like confidential, classified, danger or warning, caution, something like that. I think that would be really sweet. So that's what we're gonna do. I think caution actually would be kind of cool. So with a little caution symbol would be sick. So that's what I'm gonna do. And yeah, I will let you guys, again, I will let you know how this goes. All right, so one thing I totally forgot to account for was the plate, this thing. So this will be pretty easy. It's just gonna be white where the blue is, it'll just be white. And this outside part will be black. I'm going to redo the black part just to make sure it matches. But because it's kind of scuffed up, it's got a little bit of scratches and stuff like that. So just redo the black paint on it and then we should be good to go. All right. Alright, so I've got some designs picked out. There's a couple that I'm going to go through. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to be printing. But what I have to make sure to tell you guys is that I cannot tell my roommate that I was doing it in here. He was gone for the weekend. And it's not that I don't want to do it in front of him. I just think it would cause him lots of unnecessary stress. And I don't want that for him. So what we're going to do is we're just going to not tell him. Yeah, I think we're just going to not tell him. And surprise. So. Okay, so I've run into another little problem. The thingy doesn't want to connect with the thingy. So what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to draw the whole thing out exactly how I want it. I'm probably just gonna literally trace it off of my computer onto a piece of paper so that I can scale it and size it perfectly. That's gonna suck, but it's better than the alternative of not having any kind of accent or accessory. Okay, bye. All right, so I've cut out the designs. One of them I've already put on the panel and I've covered it with some trees and stuff because we're gonna paint over that and then it'll give it that sweet camo look that we're looking for. Yeah, should be good. All right, let's go, let's check out how this works. Oh, baby.
How sick is that?
We'll snoop around to the back side. Still looks black. Top looks okay. I'm going to sand this part because it's looking a little unpolished, but that'll be okay. Like, same as down here. Just a quick sanding should fix that. And then, yeah, we are good to go. I also might sand this part down just a little bit. I don't know what happened there. But yeah, I think it looks pretty sweet. I think the snow camo is kind of really coming together. All right, guys, so my one-day build is turning into a two-day build because I am running out of time. It is Thanksgiving. My dad picks me up. Well, we have to leave right now to go meet him so that way he can pick me up and drive home. So I am here where I'm putting stuff in. It looks pretty good. But that also means that I'm going to have to clean up the rest of this shit and run. So, two-day build, which is fine. It's not okay. I'm a little disappointed, actually, that it took so goddamn long. But that's okay. I think this looks really good, and you do not compromise quality for time. All right. So, 2 days.
2,000 years later.
All right, guys, so that's the video. As you can see, I put everything inside the case. So the panel looks good. The front panel, both front and back, looks awesome. I love how this turned out. If you guys want to watch, I have the part two, which is me painting the GPU in a separate video, and it'll appear right here. If not, make sure you guys like the video, subscribe if you haven't already, and check me out on Facebook. I do live streams with video games or how-tos or whatever. You name it, I probably have done it. So check that out if you haven't. So I'm going to do some slow-mo action shots of the build as we fade into the background. So thanks again, guys, for watching, and I will see you next time. Peace!